And Jack Hughes is demanding the puck tonight.